Good, yeah. Now I'll show you the trick that I always wanted to show you. Even though we said Valeria has protruding eyes and that you wouldn't do the deep set eye technique on protruding eyes, the thing is...
you're holding this brush like... gonna.
Am I dangerous?
Yeah, you're very dangerous.
I'm sorry.
Like, should I close my eye or what?
No, it's alright.
Like this, you know, next to me.
I'll show you something completely different, something that I wanted to show you for a long time. Last time, I said that these eyes wouldn't suit a deep set eye technique, right? Because if I would put brighter color here, it would make them more protruding. But the thing is that this part of an eye, when she looks straight in the camera, closes an eye slightly, which makes it a bit sleepy from time to time, you know? So we want to open it, that it will pop.
Mm-hmm.
Does that make sense? This will be the simplest makeup tutorial you've ever seen. I'm applying Bitter Star. It's almost a white eyeshadow, just all over the lid. Look, just all over the lid and in this dot here. Because this is the darkest part of an eye, I want to bring it forward. Blend it. This is done. You see? Already done. Alright, you're moving your head. Let's apply a bit more because Valeria almost escaped from the screen. You know, she's bunching these, what are they, walnuts. And it just moves her head all the time. You see, this is what I wanted to achieve. I actually think it's working, but I'll let you be the judge. So write me down in comments. I'll do this eye as well. So I'm just applying a lighter eyeshadow all over the eyelid and especially here in this dot.
Oh.
Yeah, probleme. Now to really open an eye, I'll use the torturing device. Look at your nose. Just look at your nose. Don't be scared. Come on.
Oh my god.
And we curl just these eyelashes. I'll put a thin coat of a mascara over. Look down. Just on the outer lashes. Outer. Yeah? I don't want to make an eye rounder. I want to elongate it. I want to pull it up. I want to open it. So concentrate the mascara on the outer corner and also pull it up at the same time. I mean out. Look, out. Just pull it out. Now the only thing I need to do is to lift these eyebrows. I'll fill them in just slightly. Make them warm as well, because now they're cold. They're grayish a bit. So I'll make them warm with the number 4 pencil, Yves Saint Laurent. Applying it on the upper corner. You see here, I want to lift this arch and then go down. Down, down, down in the point. That Yves Saint Laurent pencil is just too full of shimmer and I noticed it now because I have a new light. Oh my god, I can't believe I was using it all the time and I haven't noticed that it has so much shimmer in. So I'm using my classic Creolance palette again. To finish this look, I'll use my new lipstick. I got a lot of Pericone, if you noticed, because I just love the brand. And this is, look, the most moisturizing lipstick you've ever seen. No lipstick, lipstick. Look at this. Mama, say mama.
Mama.
Mama, ciao mama.
Yura. Oh, no, Yura. Doesn't work.
We're done. Tell me what you think about this makeup in the comments below. And I'll see you soon. Ciao, ciao, ciao. This is what Valeria eats.
Mm-hmm. Nothing else. The head?
Go, go. Not that bad.
The head?
Mm-mm.
Sure?
No.
Sure.
Yeah. I would say. I'm not
Let's
mean.
Let's record it again.
I'm not mean. We'll stay there.
It could be a model, yeah?
Yeah. Let me just focus. Alright, cool.